Candice Michelle.
Christian.
What's going on, Candice? How you doing?
Good. How are you?
I'm doing good. Doing good. It's got to be good for you to see a familiar face around here, huh?
Yeah, it's good to see you.
Yeah, I know. I know. So, what you got going on over here? What's up?
Oh, nothing. I was just getting ready. You know, I'm really excited to meet everybody here at SmackDown.
Ah, the new show, huh?
Yeah.
Listen, if you need any help, you know, maybe breaking out of this mediocrity you got going on.
Whatever.
No, I'm serious. If you need any advice at all, I mean, nothing's changed since Raw. You know how it is. I mean, they love me over there. I was a huge star. That's why SmackDown lobbied so hard to get me over here. I mean, I've only been here 2 weeks, and already I got the young kids coming up to me in the locker room asking, hey, Christian, what can I do to get better? What can I do to be more like you? I mean, the respect that I have in that locker room is unbelievable.
Tell me. I didn't just hear that. Christian, you ain't changed a bit, man. Always talking about what you gonna do, what you done did. Bunch of trash talk, man. You know you can't back it up.
Hey, hold on a second, man. Hold on a second. I'm over here having a private conversation with my friend Candice, and you come over here all bowed up, trying to show off, trying to embarrass me?
You know something, man? You do a damn good job at embarrassing yourself. Let me tell you something, man. This SmackDown, you want some respect. You got to earn it. Right out there in the middle of that ring. Tonight, against the five-time WCW champion. Now can you dig that, sucker? Let's go, baby.